thanks for stopping by Scraps of Mine. Today I'm going to be sharing a couple cards with you for my style stamps. And I'm sad to say that this is my last design team project for Nicole for her company, My Style Stamps. I'll have the link down below if you haven't heard of them, or if you just want to check out any sales or any specials that Nicole is having, be sure to check out the link down below to mystylestamps.com, as well as Nicole's Facebook page, because a lot of fun things happen over there. A lot of design team project shares go on over there, as well as coupon codes and just any announcements Nicole has. That usually happens over on the Facebook page, so you'll find it all down below. So I've had a really fun time designing for Nicole, and I'm so thrilled with the business Nicole has been getting with her stamps and just how creative she is, and it's been a blast. So thank you so much, Nicole. I'm going to miss coloring your images and coming up with new styles of the way to use your images on layouts and mixed media and just different things crafty-wise. So let's get started. I used some old stamps mixed with some new stamps. And so I'm gonna share with you some really simple cards. This is nothing elaborate or just like mind-blowing, but I wanna share with you how, if you don't have a lot of time and you've got to make a really quick card, that Nicole stamps are really versatile when it comes to that, and that you can throw together a card really quickly and it can look really adorable. So I'm going to share with you the cards that I made. So this first one here, all the cards bases, let me just explain to you, are cut from my Silhouette Cameo, and it is a cut that you can buy, and I can't remember offhand exactly what the name of the cut is, but it's like a flip it card, like kind of like the Sizzix die kits that you can buy now. So if you have that, you can do the same thing with those as well. And I know that there's probably tutorials out there how you can just make your own by using a scoreboard as well and your paper trimmer. So this is the first card that I made. This is probably my favorite by far. So you can see that the card moves like this. And the I just used some basic paper, you know, trying to use up my stash. And the stamped images from Nicole's shop is the story, the little camera, and then the love it. And that comes from, this is a newer release stamp set. It's the point of view flare. And you can make your own flare with this. So I used this little love it, the camera, and the story. Stamped that onto white cardstock, and then I attached it onto my card where the circles are, and then I used these spare parts epoxy stickers, and they are 1 inch and they fit perfect. So I actually used a 1 inch punch as well, punched them out after stamping them, placed them onto my card base, and then placed this epoxy circle over top of that, and that's how I got the flare look. If my camera will pick that up, it's like a bubbled, it's not very dimensional, but it's just perfect. And then I just added this pink bow here because I did go ahead and color that in with a Copic just to give it a little pop of color, and I think that turned out really cute. And then you can write your sentiment here. So that's the first one. And then from that one, I also created another card with the opposite color scheme, which is this one here. And this one's super simple and very plain. I really liked this black and white floral pattern, and so all I did to for this one to stamp on it was I took the Beach Bum, and she's an older stamp set. Don't mind the dot on her face. That's not part of the stamp set. That was my boo-boo. I dropped ink on her. But I took the floral here, that's a border, and I stamped it 2 times across the sides of the card just to give it a little something different. And then the centers of the circles, I went ahead and I added some of the enamel dots that My Style Stamps carries. And this is kind of like an ombre orange set. And then once again, it just opens up like that. This one's super simple. And you know, I could go ahead and add a sentiment on it when I need a quick card right away. And then the last two that I made, they're kind of like teen related birthday. I have an almost teen. And so I thought it'd be kind of fun to have some kind of cards around for birthday cards, just really simple. I don't want to spend all this time creating a really fancy card and then it goes into the trash because they don't understand how long you've colored the image or what. So I use this fun paper here. Now this one is a different Flip It card. This one actually has like a bracket in the center instead of the circles. But I just love this paper and I thought it was fun. And then I took the flare badge, point of view flare, and I stamped on top of some coordinating cardstock, which was cut as well as my silhouette in the kind of mustardy yellow color. And I did the wow bubble, the viewfinder, and hello. And that's as simple as that card is. Very simple, and I just left it. And you can just put in a piece of cardstock or right on the back. But that's how this card came out. Just really simple. But I think it'll be a cute, fun, like birthday card or thank you card for, you know, a teen. And then I went ahead and cut that out again. And I took and used this color, mustard color, as the base of my card this time, added on the layered paper, and then I stamped, instead of stamping all three of these brackets, I only stamped the center one, and I stamped that with the stamp set hashtag life, and I used the heart right here, which is super adorable, and that's how I just, you know, added that, and I added the little coordinating brackets on the other two just to offset all the really busyness of the pattern paper. So those are the four cards that I created using some various stamp sets from My Style Stamps. So I had the hashtag life. I love the point of view flare. Use that quite a bit. And then I used the beach bum here along with some of the My Style Stamps enamel dots. And I created, you know, four different really simple cards using my silhouette and the My Style stamp. So guys, thanks so much for joining me today. I really appreciate all your comments, and I love creating and I love sharing what I make with you, and I appreciate you, Nicole, letting me design for your team, for your company. I've had a blast. Thanks guys so much, and you'll still find me around on YouTube and on Facebook as well. And I will see you guys in the next video. Don't forget to stop by My Style Stamps down below and like their Facebook page. Bye, guys.